Hi everyone, we are Kidwe Lab and today we're going to share an innovation project with you. My name is Sophie and today I'm going to be the engineer.
I'm Angelina and I'm going to be an engineer too.
I'm Yua and I'm the engineer 3.
Hi, I'm Stephanie, I'm also the engineer.
Hi, I'm Lydia and I'm the doctor.
Hi, I'm Taylor and I'm the person and also an engineer.
Hey Taylor, why are you always playing games? Did you know that it is bad for your body if you don't do enough exercises, even on a wheelchair? Exercises can help with chronic, improve your stamina, improve muscle strength, reduce anxiety and depression, and so much more. And I know table tennis will be a great option for you.
Table tennis? Yes, I love table tennis. But it's so hard to pick up all the balls.
Oh, wheelchair,
no one has time to play with me.
Don't worry, Kidwe Lab has come up with a solution.
Last year, I made a smart table tennis serving machine, and luckily, I got to go on to Breakfast TV and Seven Sharp. However, we found out that it was not efficient and convenient enough since the players still need to pick up the balls.
So this year, we made a smart table tennis training system with a ball collector, ball delivery system, and of course, a serving machine. It is not only for disabled people, but also for anyone that likes to play table tennis.
That sounds great.
Going back to the start of the season, we eventually came up with the most suitable idea for a project. We did individual Lego Olympic projects. A member made a basketball shooting robot, another made a golf ball delivery robot, and a horizontal ball robot is also made.
Oh, I remember that. It was so fun.
After the Olympic project, we decided as a team to combine the different features of every project and finally came up with the training system.
This smart table tennis training system is able to save a lot of time for the player and to help them get the most fun and exercise in a short period of time.
Firstly, we start by making the ball collector. The robot will start from the base and initialize the gyro. We use the ultrasonic sensor to detect the opticals and rolls so it doesn't bump into anything, just like a sweeping robot.
While the robot is driving, the blue wheels here will spin and the rubber bands will help you deliver the balls onto the robot. This mechanism came from a tennis ball collector we found online.
The balls then stay in the storage box until the color sensor here detects the ball for more than 3 seconds, which means the storage box is full.
We'll use the gyro sensor here to guide the robot back to base, and we'll also use the IR sensor here and the beacon signal here to direct the robot back to base accurately.
There's a medium motor here which will rotate once it is back to base, opening the gate and dumping all the balls.
Then we have the ball delivery system, which is separated into two parts. Because our first design was not able to get very close to the ground for the ball collector to dump the balls.
We did a lot of research and found a more complex mechanism which is low enough for the ball collector to dump the ball here, and then deliver it to the top of the elevator.
There's a crank here to control the two series of chairs and deliver the balls by changing the angle of the chair. This mechanism was especially hard to make since any one step difference could disable the whole system.
The ball will then exit from the back of this top chair and travel through this slide to the second elevator.
The second ball elevator works by driving the hubs and tracks. Once the ball is delivered to the top of the table tennis table, it goes into the storage place of the serving machine. The serving machine works by spinning two wheels fast with a gear ratio of 25. The balls shoot out by going between the wheels.
There's a color sensor here to detect whether there are balls coming. If yes, the turntable will change direction in order to let the player experience some differences instead of always sitting in the same position and become bored.
Yes, now I can finally play table tennis.
And you'll be active again.
But can I actually play rugby too?
Oh.
Thank you!